was a mess from the snap. Now that's a good point, Jim. It was a mess. Gets in the shotgun formation. Charlie Batch, I'm sure he's thinking about the pass defense. Takes his eyes off the snap just enough. What they do like to. Can't run as well as Ben Roethlisberger, but still, his age, not that old, but gets outside and can move a little and give himself some room to throw the pass.
Well, there's Jeff Reed. He's made his last 27 from inside the 40, and this will fall into that category with a 32-yard attempt. Fresh off winning the game for the Steelers Monday night against Baltimore. And Reed drills it for an opening three, set up by the end-around run on the very first snap. The 43-yard run by Antoine Randall L. So the Steelers pick up three. Here's the man who set it up, and we're going to get a chance to see Brett Favre come out here and try to atone for what was his worst regular season performance of his storied career in terms of interceptions. Five times picked off last week at Cincinnati.
Well, it wasn't